Oh, yeah, I was gonna try it.
Nice.
Want to get that?
Yeah, sure.
I'm actually using Anthony's review, but you. For some reason, I left it at home, you know, I thought I put it in my bag. Oh, really? Did you read your one?
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah. Cause, last time I bought a rope, which was several years ago.
That's it.
I was still in the mode of thinking. I've been climbing for like 30 years. And, you didn't go under, .25? Unless it was twin ropes.
Holy shit, man.
Yeah, yeah.
You're really an old school guy, man.
Pretty much. Texas wasn't the same then.
I'm getting used to that.
Yeah, right. Tim, how thin is your rope?
8'9"? Well, this one's 9'2".
Okay.
9'2", man.
This is 9'2"?
It's my fat one, but.
Oh, yeah, fat 9'2".
You're good.
Yeah, I don't think you're like, your one is rated for a moment.
No, it like, it slips.
Really?
Yeah, it doesn't, like the mechanism, it'll kind of engage, like if you give it some help.
Yeah, well, I bought it.
Yeah.
It's easier than you.
Yeah, that's actually how I figured out. I'm a thin roaster, I'm like, why is this so hard? Why is this roaster?
So anyways, you brought a rope today.
Yeah.
That's like a gym job.
Well, that's like literally no, well, yeah, you wouldn't climb on anything less.
Come on, hit.
Cause you can't really sell it on that.
Yeah, come on, get it. Yeah, come on.
Stay with it, come on.
You got this. Nice. Yes. Stay calm, you got this. You know what to do. That's it. Let's get it all back. Got this. Focus here. Come on. Yeah!
Nice.